Here is my pallet breaker, and I'm just going to break up a pallet with it. So you got to start somewhere. These little holes on them. I turn it a bit to the side to get the leverage. I have the little thing underneath to lever it up. See, it doesn't work so good unless you have the little lever thing. And the reason I have one with the lever and one without is because sometimes there's really skinny boards, and usually it's better to start on the edges. You start on this edge, this edge, and then break it out in the center. That's usually better for the boards, if you want to save them. Alrighty. And I'm just going to show you the thing now. So, anything. Okay. So I'll just show you the lens. So this is two brick hammer handles, and they are. Say 8 inches long, and this distance here is about 3.5 inches, so about I don't know, 8 or 9 centimeters, and it should be longer. I should have had this out another, say, 2 centimeters, and I think that would have been better. So this is a piece of metal that I was given. This is an old what's this called? A fence post piece that goes into concrete walls, but was twisted and bent, it wouldn't work. And there's rebar underneath to hold things together and to get the better leverage. And this is the piece that acts as a lever on one side. And I found that I need both, depending on the pallets, because pallets are really variable here. And anyway, I leave it at that, and there's some I broke up earlier. Thanks, bye.